looking for answers in a tragic accident.
Details on Nightbeat News.